Hey everybody, it's Diana from Sellics. We're so excited for you to get started with your free trial of Sellics Seller Edition. I'm gonna take you through the tool so that you can get started and really maximize the trial period that you do have. So let me show you the tool. Now the main area that you will see when you log on is called the Cockpit. And this section is designed to give you a bird's eye view into everything that is happening within your Seller Central account. We also automatically pull over everything from your Seller Central account into Sellics every single day, so you don't have to worry about doing exports from Seller Central, doing the whole import. We will take care of all of that for you so that you can just focus on your metrics, what needs the most attention, and of course, what needs to be optimized. So this is what Sellics looks like when you log in. So you're gonna have this section called the Cockpit, and this is where all of your information will be showed in a bird's eye view. So it's designed to give you the ability to quickly take a glance at what is happening within your account. And again, everything will be automatically pulled over from Seller Central. Something that I want to point out is that you do have the ability to integrate multiple marketplaces. So you can just hover over the flag on the top right and you'll have the ability to integrate to the remainder of the other marketplaces that you do have. So of course, all of the North American marketplaces, Europe, and India as well. Now, the first widget that you'll see here is sales and profit. And at a glance, it will show you the last 30 days. If you do ever want to see something in more detail and see your metrics, you just have to click into the widget, or you can use the top panel as well. Then you also have what we call the performance table. And this is where we take pretty much all of the important metrics that I'm sure a lot of you are going into Seller Central for, like sales, margins, profits, units, and orders, and then we break it down by specific time periods. So you can just quickly take a glance at what is happening and again, focus on what needs the most attention. Now, if you scroll down, you're also gonna have the PPC widget. This will show you the last 30 days, so it will show you sales and ad spend. And of course, again, you can click on see details to be able to view more information there. And the middle widget that you'll see is called Keyword Ranking Index. We will be showing you how you can go ahead and track your keywords and do keyword research. So this type of graph will of course look different for everybody, just depending on how your keywords are performing. But the graph is designed to give you an idea of how your listings are performing in terms of organic visibility. So you may sometimes see that there's some really high peaks here or some low dips, just depending on your organic visibility for the time period. And then the final widget that you'll see is reviews. This one I believe is quite self-explanatory. It will show you the last 7 days of the reviews. So you'll be able to see the stars that you received and the number of reviews that you've received per star. Now, if you scroll down, this is where all of your ASINs will be hosted. So what happens with the integration is we actually split up your ASINs into two separate sections. So the first section that you'll see here is called Monitored Products. And this is where all of the ASINs that have sold in the last 30 days will be held. So if you've made them active in the last 30 days or they've made sales, they will be here. And for each of the ASINs, they will be shown in a child ASIN format. So you'll be able to see relevant information like sales trend, sales, revenue share, sales ranks, reviews, average rating, and you will also have the ability to view more details by clicking on this blue box to see what else is happening with this specific ASIN as well. Relevant information like keywords and profit, which we will get into in the next videos. So the other tab that you'll see is called Other Products. And this is actually where we host all of the products that have not made any sales in the last 30 days. Now, some of you may be wondering why we hold these products for you here, even though they haven't made any sales. And the reason why is because we do want to give you the ability to optimize these listings by using our tool like the keyword research tool or the PPC manager so that you can drive more impressions to the listing and ultimately more conversions. So if you still want to work on them, you'll be able to find them right here. And that is pretty much all for the Cockpit. The next videos that we will touch on are related to keyword research, keyword tracking. We'll also dive into the PPC manager and of course profit. And these are the three key main areas of the tool that we recommend you take advantage of during the trial period. So I will see you all in the next one.